whoever in the group. So what if somebody come through just stabbing people up? You feel me? I don't fucking know, y'all. I just be thinking about stuff like that. So what if people just come through stabbing people up? Or what if people just come through just shooting guns? You feel me? So that's why I stayed my black ass in the house. And I prayed about it. And basically, I was real specific in my prayer, though. Because like I told y'all, every time it's something wrong with the world or something that's like a chop, like an error or something, like something that's like really wild or whatever or surreal, I kind of just turn to God for real. And I just pray and I ask him for guidance and I ask him to change people's hearts. I ask him to change people's hearts, like the racist shit that was going on, Trump. I ask God to basically like just protect my people while they out there. And I basically was just asking God to, like, first of all, for justice. I really was asking for justice because I knew, like, let's say if those cops didn't go to jail, who killed George Floyd, and let's say if, or even the dude who shot Ahmaud Arbery didn't end up, you know, getting sentenced and stuff, I knew the world was going to go nuts. I just knew it was going nuts. I'm like, damn, like, we think we going through it now. Imagine if we didn't get justice for real. I'm talking about fire everywhere. That's what I thought what was going to happen. So, that was the main reason why I didn't protest. I guess I protested in a sense. I just handled it on my own way, you know? I handled it my own way. And that was praying, so... And pretty much, like, we got justice, you know what I'm saying? And Atlanta, we not on our curfew no more. So I guess it's calming down a little bit. You so damn fine. Thank you. I feel you 100%. I appreciate it. But yeah, that's basically why I did it, though. It's not about praying racism away. It's about asking God for help. Yeah, I was asking God for help, too. Like, help our country, help our people, for real. I was praying a lot that week. Because every time I was scrolling, I don't know, my spirit was just upset at everything that was going on. Like, I'm like, damn, like, this world really coming to an end, you know? Check your... Hey, Tom. Hey. What sauce is that? Oh, this fucking honey mustard. Regular shit. Mama, your vibe is dope. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, get into it. Y'all, I low-key want to cuss my vendor out because she told me this was fucking 30-inch. And bitch, this shit is not even coming to my fucking hip, really. That shit be, bro, she be finessing, bro. But I got a black vendor and I got Chinese vendors overseas. I'm not, that's why I don't go to this bitch, bro. She like... Hella, she be lying, bro, when she black. Like, I don't know, just, like, I don't know what it is. It's like, and this is not all, this is just some pertaining to some black people, but I don't know what it is, but it's like, white people conduct business much, or white people, Asian people, Chinese people, different people, they conduct business way better than some black people out here. Like, she be telling folks this shit 30 inches, so I'm paying extra and shit. This shit not no fucking 30. This like fucking 24 at least. Like, I'm over here happy as fuck. I had this wig for like 3 months. I'm like, oh yeah, this is, I'm about to put this shit in 30 inches. About to be, you know what I'm saying, touching my ass. Girl, please. But then again, my stylist did cut the bottom a little bit. Cut like trim it a little bit, but ain't no telling. You understand me? Hey. I said 22 or 24. Yeah, very much 22, very much 24, bro. But she be, that should be finesse, bro. I'm gonna stop fucking with her, bro. I'm not going to her anymore, bro. I'm just gonna order my shit overseas and I'm gonna just wait on however long I need to wait on that. Even though this vendor, she in Atlanta, she like 20 for me. So it'd be convenient, but nah, bro. And then y'all know me, I be moving fast as fuck, so I ain't even bother like checking out the fucking bag, and I had it for 3 months. Might as well get in here. Ain't nobody in there. What you in there for? You be trying to be on that sneaky shit. I don't like that. You didn't tell her. Nah, I had this wig for 3 months. So I don't even think it's relevant now. Shit. I don't even think this shit relevant at this point. She don't be like, girl, you have this shit for 3 months. Pulling out the coupe and all that. That's so cool. Yeah, I should have looked at it before I bought it. No, and I don't like that. I'm dead. Y'all stupid. Chop, that's no problem. You be moving too fast. Remember last time? Right, I do be moving fast. Y'all, a lot of times, like, I be a good entrepreneur and shit. But it's those times where I move fast as fuck. And I fuck up. And it be like, damn, like, slow down and take your time. I don't know, I just be trying to get shit done and out the way. So I be like, alright, whatever, whatever. But I really gotta start sitting down and dissecting shit though. Like, I be moving fast, or even when I be investing in new products to put on my site. Like, I don't make sure I order like a sample to make sure the shit fitting right and shit. Even though every time I buy shit, you know what I'm saying? So far, so good, you feel me? But it'd be times where it'll just be like, damn, I probably should have ordered this to see how it look in person first and then before I sold it. But I don't know. I be learning though. I be learning as I go. But I be moving fast, y'all. That should be wild. At Kayla. Kayla here. Hey, Kayla. Kayla Nicole, y'all. Yo, I haven't seen her ass in a long time. Y'all, a friend gotta come over here. Kayla, I miss you. We can come to the new spot. I live much closer to her now. I probably live like 10 from, no, like 15 from Kayla now. But yeah. But yeah, y'all. Your girl be moving fast, bro. I gotta stop doing that. I don't know, it's a Virgo thing. Is this some Virgos in here? Say I if you a Virgo. I wanna ask y'all something real quick. Yeah, I don't know what it is about the NLE Chopper boy. I feel like they forcing him on us. I don't like his music. Like, I fucking hate this song. Every time it come on, I just get so irritated. I'm like, what? Like, y'all know how it's like an artist that's new and up and coming. They be like forcing us on, like forcing Virgo Gang, Lord, don't disrespect. Oh, yeah. Like, forcing us on her. Like, she be really... I feel like this energy be forcing people on us. And we be like, bro, we don't like this nigga, bro. Why y'all trying to go so hard? Like, I just don't know what it is. I just don't like him. I don't like his music like that. Like, the whole... What's the name? I am a menace. I feel like that was good. That fit him well. But this other shit, it's like... It's annoying as fuck. Sushi the best out right now. But yeah. Yeah, so any, like I said, Virgo game, right? Do y'all be moving fast too? Or is it just me? Or do y'all have those impulsive moments where y'all just fucking moving quick as fuck? Alexa, next song. Oh, shit. Alexa, next song. Oh, I don't like song either. Damn, Alexa. Shit, now I'm about to cut her ass off. Her playlist is gonna don't be fire. We dropping Zodiacs. I'm a Leo. Okay, Leo gang. I don't know much about Leos. Shit. I thought I almost dropped it, didn't I? Where my dog? He right here. Right in my fucking face. He wanna fry real bad. Real bad. Real bad. Real bad. But yeah, so what y'all been doing these days? I know school out. Oh, that one dropped. He attacking that shit right now. Swallowed. So what y'all been doing these days? I know school out. What y'all been on for real? Hey. Child, give him a fry. I'm dead. Not give him a fry. Bro, I be so irritated when people send me shit, bro. Like, people from my past. It's like, what the fuck was the point of you sending me this? What you want me to do with it? Sleep, eat, repeat. No cap. I've been on that too lately. That's all I've been doing. Seeing you smack on the McDonald's, I'm finna order some right now, bro. I'm dead. Hey, twin. Why the face? Excuse me. Working and chilling. I know that's right. I be on YouTube and on Netflix. Y'all wanna know something? I got Wi-Fi, right? And I got a select, not high. I'm dead. And I got like a select amount of apps on there. Like I got Hulu. I got Stars. I got Roku TV. That's like another movie branch. I got Redbox. I be buying shit off Redbox.